Before each practice, ask yourself, how will you plan to make the session as efficient and focused as possible? Setting short-term individual targets focuses players on challenging themselves, and then, by competing with themselves rather than their teammates, players are less likely to do the things that undermine the success of their team, and that's a good thing.
Whether it's for individual players or for the team, short-term targets should be drawn from three categories. Number one, physical training and conditioning. Number two, your tactics and your strategy, your preparation for competition. And number three, your attitudes in the mind. Each player has a unique learning curve, and they're all going to benefit from different goal planning. Don't treat them all the same all the time.
Get each athlete to think about what they want to work on. Frequent one-on-one conversations with each player increases motivation and definitely improves planning. Helps steer their targets based on their strengths and their weaknesses.
Know your players. Recognize their physical and emotional maturity.
Spend some individual time with each player, and then help them choose their short-term targets and long-term goals carefully. Players love a little individual attention from their coach. Now, for goals to really have an impact, all goals should follow the SMART model. S-M-A-R-T.
They should be specific, not vague.
Measurable. Use numbers to see achievement. Attainable. Able to reach the goal. Make sure the targets can be broken down into steps.
They should be realistic and yet challenging for you and your team. And they have to have a time, a shelf life. You have to have a clear duration and a deadline for accomplishing those goals. This means taking a general goal like, I want to be faster, and turning it into a goal that is specific, measurable, attainable, realistic, and timed. For example, I want to run a mile 20 seconds faster in the next 3 months.
Or a short-term target. I will practice my free throw shot routine X number of times each day to improve my percentage. Or set a more technical target around a specific action that you want your player to master.
Each sport and position is going to require specific targets. Team goals are for all the players.
After this video, you can view examples of goals we have designed for each sport in the additional resources section. Be sure to check it out.
Long-term goals also follow the SMART model. They should also be specific, measurable, attainable, realistic, and timed.